that some bitch look like a gremlin? Is that you, Gizmo? Or is that that ugly some bitch? I had nightmares about them damn gremlins. I was such a scaredy cat. When I saw gremlins, whatever in the 1980 it was, I remember waking up terrified and running from one end of the trailer to the other end of the trailer and jumped in bed with my dad and said the gremlins were coming to get me. I can still feel the fear. A damn gremlin. I'm cool now, and it's like, yeah, it's all good. I mean, they're nothing really now, you know. I can, I sleep well, yeah. Anyway, back to our regularly scheduled program, Colorful Fire. Let me down. Let me warm my toes up real quick. Well, out there's a circle of the fire. I really hope you enjoyed that. Because it's a real inconvenience having this cell phone in my hand. So I'm about to put it back in my pocket. Maybe I'll set it right there on that there old table. All right, then. Oh, man. What is that? I think our time has come to an end. I hope everybody's doing all right. If not, I hope it starts tomorrow. Love you.